Yes, government don't bring out measures, including sit at home, to see say this war will come like virus, no spread too much. But as I dey see my people, the main war go be that of hunger, where our people go begin face if government no ensure the availability of foodstuffs and control its prices. As I dey talk so, news don dey reach us say traders don dey triple the prices of foodstuffs. That is to say, so many people are going to die of hunger, no longer of the virus itself, if necessary measures are not put in place to curb this hunger threat that is looming. In other places, in other countries, my people, police and army them, they dey outside, they dey supermarket, they dey for toll gate, they dey for express, they control, they make sure say things they go well. I beg, may they do so. Make our police them, our army them, all of them, may they enter market, may they help us. May they help us. May they not talk, say, Niger, na jungle, you're on your own. We no go there on our own now. There is nothing we can do on our own as it is now. May we cry, may we shout, may we talk, may we share this video, may government hear us. If you know the any means wey you go take do, make them hear, make they talk. No talk say it no concern you. You can afford it. Till when? You can afford it till when? Then they no fit run again go abroad because na there mama koro and papa koro dey. So they go come tanda for here with us. Now poor woman, now you go sell ugly sacred fish and pepper where you go use for your house. If they come die finish, e ga ataka atako boy, e ga ataka atako. Ebekwe, my senior brother for Anambra State, Apokwe di Kosa, my senior brother, make you explain to your colleagues, I beg. Ima na ine mwopi, oma na side enka, ima na ka isi eme. Because this time around, make you na do something different. Menu kagasinu waburu unu. I dey suggest, say, make our government regulate the prices of foodstuffs. At least for now, and enforce it by making sure that at every entrance to any market where foodstuffs are being sold, you have prices of foodstuffs enlisted, and also the presence of the military there to enforce compliance. Now, what thing we need, make una do and for us, abeg. Make una no leave us to die finish. So soon, I mean, because no one, make una remember God. If this thing will happen, no make una repent. Now, be say if una even go hellfire, for there, una no go repent, I beg. All everybody now, every country, they make sure say their citizen they benefit. Make our citizen benefit, especially this food, because hunger, hunger pass any disease, hunger pass any virus. Hunger, no, they spare anybody. May we not go die finish. So soon, amen, bikwa. So soon, amen, bikwa. Make una remember, say God day. Eh? Please go share this video. Like, na stainless mama. One with God is majority. Have peace.